I need to know where that scientist is. Let's search and go.
Medic can't save you.
Tougher to find.
Still have to find intel on where that scientist went.
Inner circle. I hope you realize how special that is. I am very, very selective. Here on my island, you are free. Free from the constraints of your responsibilities. Free from your duties and the mundane. Here, you can embrace your inner animal and satisfy your primal urges. This, my true friends, is my gift.
Thank you.
That's fucked up. Even for Jose. This says Jose has a villa on the north side of the island. Lost them. Bad dog.
Enemies in the air! Go, go!
What kind of fucked up place?
Think Jose's got a computer around here?
Let's go.
No password, idiota. Let's see what we got here. El Pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just south of here.
Cojones. Can you let me in?
I see a medic.
Thank you. leaving this country.
You! Get me out of here!
Hey, you! Help
Le
me out!
Gracias a Dios por ti.
Please,
gracias.
Help
Jose
me.
Is a monster.
I'm innocent. I'm innocent.
Espada. Jose was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Enfermo mental. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, though, Danny. I found where that scientist works. The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Refmira. Get me there.
Okay. Then are you going to tell me what's really going on?
You'll know when I need you to know.
In the clear.
New guerrilla. I spend so much time fixing shit, I don't have time for anything else.
Venga pa' acá! Watch the greatest sport in the world!
Anyone like fossil? Learn shit?
Hope Castillo is terrified when he sees you coming.
You're a new face.
Here's some cockfighting.
That's my girl right there. Okay, you did real good finding Ramon. Okay, I mean, me and Gordito can, like, wait for you here. Yeah.
some memories!
Feels like we camp. Hey, look, it's Danny. It never ends.
So why do you want this guy so bad anyway?
El Come Mierda checks all the tobacco leaves for the vivido process. We fuck up the leaves, we fuck up the cancer drugs, we fuck up Napoleon E. Pequeño's operation. Make him look bad in front of old Uncle Anton.
A lot of heat. So how you wanna do this?
We kill soldiers until we find him.
And then?
And then we kill more soldiers.
Simple. I like it. To be careful here.
Who's there?
Cover me, Adela!
that noise.
I see you, sniper. There's an engineer.
This is General Jose Castillo, Yara's fiercest warrior and proudest liar. I have a message for you.
Alarm is bulletproof.
Let's go.
Our best chance of surviving.
I use reinforcement.
Be proactive. Investigate your co-workers, your neighbors, your friends, and your family members. Question their loyalty and disbelief. Fake. They are treatment. They dress and destroy our people, our homes, our families, and the social fiber of Yara. Always remember, if you see a fake Yara,
what are you waiting?
Any military officer or your local protector de la patria. If you see a...
What's the problem?
I... Stay strong, stay choosy, stay proud, stay true.
Get away from me! Ah, fuck me, mierda!
Mierda is right. You look like shit, hermanito.
Hermanito? We've been hunting your brother this whole time?
Who the hell are you?
Why didn't you just tell me?
Alejandro, come on. We're going home.
Vete pa'l carajo.
Ale.
Suéltame. Cojones.
¿Qué es lo que te pasa?
I'm not going anywhere. I told you before, and I am telling you now, I believe in Castillo. I believe in Viviro and Jose. He's seen the vision through.
Napoleon el Pequeño is a slave driver. He's fucking loco.
Says the person trying to kidnap me.
You change your name. You change your uniform, but you are still a Montero.
And Papa still got a machete up his ass. And you are running to the jungle like you did when you were 5. Except now you kill people and you call yourself, what is it, the spike?
The sword.
Wow, clever. What? You are going to stab me now?
Papa is sick.
I don't care. Papa gave up on me a long time ago and you know it.
Family's a bitch, no?
That's what I hear.
We should split up. Not a word about this to Papa.
Ah, a new guerrilla.
Hey.
Papa's not so good with technology. He asked me to send you a photo of what the poison looks like.
I've messed with poison before. But that's real thoughtful of him.
I wouldn't go that far. Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo. And show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
Carlos, it's Danny. Danny from Libertad.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know it. Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Crop dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it.
Eso.
fixed that.
Bring it on! Anymore. There's a tripwire here.
Coño, need backup.
Salam, Mr.
Hello there.
You don't need to do this.
Getting rich come mierda. Deserve what they get.
Hostage.
Thanks, friend.
eyes up, Danny. Closer to earning that old man's trust.
Thank you.
sin miedo. More poison up in flames. That Carlos would love to see this.
Thank you. Oh, shit!
It's done.
Good. Let's see if Napoleon el Pequeño gets the fucking message. I got nothing for you. One back to camp, trying to get lost, tourist.
Gracias, my friend.
You're a new face.